everyone, my name is Giang. I'm 11 years old and today is presentation. I will tell you about my favorite season in the year. In my presentation, there are five parts. The first part I will tell you about my favorite season is summer. In summer, it's very hot, so the temperature sometimes in 35 or even 40 degrees. The next part is about the nature. There are the trees and the flowers are very colorful and green. You can see in summer there are tulip and flamboyant flowers, and the animals. Some place is hot, so they need to find water. Next, the third part is fruits and drinks. There are a lot of fruits in summer, like mangoes, watermelons, orange, and a lot of drinks like orange juice, watermelon juice, carrot juice, and the famous food in summer is ice cream. The next part is about clothes. In summer, you can wear short jeans, t-shirt, skirt, dress, and you can wear swimsuit in the summer and at the beach. The final part is holidays and festivals. In summer, the children days is in the 1st of June. In this day, the parents of the kids will buy for them a lot of presents, and the kids can play a lot of games. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions? Yes.
What is your favorite flavor of ice cream?
It's chocolate.
Chocolate? Yes.
What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is, well, I don't know. What?
Nothing.